whatever you're doing, stop doing what you're doing. I got a question for you. What do you want? It's real simple. What do you want? Because there's some things in life you're not going to get. They're not coming to you. You got to go take it. There's some stuff that you can't even just earn by doing the good thing. It's not going to happen with you in the bed dreaming about it. It's not going to happen with you in the shower thinking about it. Sometimes you just got to will it. You can stay where you are. You can. But you can't stay where you are and try to go where you're going. So what sacrifices this year are you willing to make? Because there's somebody out there who wants your spot. There's somebody else trying to get a scholarship. You're not the only one trying to go to Yale. You're not the only one trying to go to the NBA. You're not the only one trying to go to the NFL. I'm asking that the 24 hours in your life be very intentional, very deliberate, that you be very strategic. I'm asking that the entire week, 7 days, you are very deliberate about what time you wake up. You're very deliberate about what time you go to bed. You're very deliberate about what you eat, what you don't eat. Why? Because every day matters. That's right. Every day matters. So you got to embody excellence. Every single day has to be excellent. Every single day you wake up, you got to give it all you got. You got it 120%. And so you got to change your mindset. We got to stop looking at pain as if it's something negative. All roads to success, you got to go through pain. When you travel down success, you got to go through the road of pain, baby. If it was easy, everybody would do it. It only takes one extra push-up. It only takes one extra mile. It only takes one extra raid. It only takes one extra effort. It only takes one extra something to get you to where you're trying to get to. And the goal is, you got to go a little further than the man who's trying to get what you're trying to get. You got to stay up a little longer. It's not going to be easy. But I want you to feel that pain going through your body. And as pain leaves your body, guess what's going to take its place? Success.
Switched it up the president, my car sound like peppermint. Bentley on them foes, gotta come into my residence. Top flow, penthouse, yeah, that's my residence. I said Bentley on them foes, gotta come into my residence. Top flow, penthouse, yeah, that's my residence. From me to you, until you sell a meal, you are irrelevant. You local, I'm global, check the proof, so evident. Mike Jones, my name so relevant that I can run it on my own. Because
I done did this before, I don't need no help.
No thank you.
I done did this before, I don't need no help.
I did it.
Did this before, I don't need no help.
I can run it on my own, all by myself.
I done did this before, I don't need no help.
No thank you.
I done did this before, I don't need no help.
I
did this before, I don't need no help.
I can run it on my own, all by myself.
Good work, D.
Hold up. That's what I'm talking about, D. But we don't just train athletes. Everybody's an athlete at our gym. Moms, dads, grandpas, grandparents, brothers, sisters, everybody. You have a body, you're an athlete. As a matter of fact, Dad, let's kick it old school for this one. Hit it.